Has she?
Claims to. But then she claimed to have met Ben Affleck in Safeway, so... I really shouldn't have mentioned anything. Forget I did.
Right. Who'd she catch it off?
I shouldn't say.
Clint!
Never!
Robin, ain't the poor girl allowed any privacy? As if the itching ain't enough.
Oh.
I think I must have gone wrong somewhere. Ooh.
Well, for a start, one across should be Leicester. There's no such cheese as Red Liverpool.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh. Right, let's see if paintball's more popular than pantball, shall we? I ran up a new version. Who set fire to my face? Was it Clint?
Yeah.
Well, if you will plaster your face all over the building, what do you expect?
It wasn't my idea to appear on the poster. Sharon thought it lacked the human touch.
Well, she's right. You look like some sort of android.
Before my picture went on it.
Have you seen who put their names down for this paintballing thing? Ant and fucking Dick!
Well, I definitely ain't going to those two midgety gobshites will be there.
They're not really going. And I do wish you'd moderate your language, Len. I don't come into work to hear that kind of talk.
No, it's all over language. I was sworn up by a kiddie the other day. She couldn't have been more than six. She called me a C.
She didn't say that.
Yeah. She said, F off, you mother effing C.
I blame the television.
Kiss my ear, you effing C sucker. That's another thing she said. And a Y. She called me that and all. I have to say, though, I'm not as clear on what's rude and what's not these days. I mean, words that years ago you'd never have mentioned are quite commonplace now. Like, buggery used to be quite shocking. But you'd take buggery in your stride now, wouldn't you? The new words, like tosser. How rude is tosser?
Not really.
Very.
What about beaver? I don't mean the animal, obviously. I mean when they use it for your doings.
It's more of an American thing, beaver.
Yeah. But is it acceptable to refer to it as your beaver?
I don't see why you have to refer to it at all.
That reminds me, there's a programme with David Attenborough I want to see tonight. He's going to Canada to look at beavers.
The animal?
I would have thought so.
Morning, everyone.
No, I'm sorry, Barry, but I can't waste time helping you with your crossword. I've got stuff to do. I can't be hanging around here all day.
Don't race off on my account.
Oh, well, I suppose I could squeeze another one in.
Are you having a sponsored silence?
Keep on chatting, everyone. Please, keep on chatting.
Wanker.
I beg your pardon?
It's all right, Sharon, she's not talking to you. And yes, Lillian, very rude.
You know, I should come down here more often.
Oh, Sharon, when you've got that lovely balcony to stand out on.
I don't want to seem remote. I mean, when all's said and done, we're just co-workers. According to head office. In fact, I'm told there was quite a get-together at the...
The Nag's Head.
The Nag's Head, on Friday. I'm told.
What else were you told?
Just that it was a really good, crazy, exciting thing.
That's all?
Yes.
Yeah, he was bollocks.
Oh, good.
Lillian was up on the pool table, showing us all
her... I don't think anyone needs to know about that, Len. Oh, God, it wasn't me beaver, if that's what you're thinking.
Yeah, on second thoughts, Lils, beaver is quite strong in context.
Oh, right.
You should have invited me along. Invite me along next time.
It's all just spur of the moment.
I can be spontaneous. You'd see a different side of me away from work. Just you wait till the paintball. I was at a party only this Saturday.
Oh, pissed out, were you? Giving it all of that?
No, but I had a great time. I really let my hair down.
Did you, Sharon?
You know I did. It was my sister's birthday. There was a karaoke machine.
What did you sing?
Oh, I didn't sing.
Shame Barry weren't there. He does love in an elevator.
Talking of the paintball excursion...
Were we?
There's not been many takers. Why is that? It's going to be... fun. There'll be a disco and a hog roast.
I'm vegetarian.
There'll be quiches.
I can't eat pastry. I'm gluten intolerant.
Are you all faffy eaters?
I've got irritable bowel syndrome.
The food's just an extra.
Will there be champagne?
What makes you think there would be?
Nothing particularly. Just like it. Hey, do you remember all the champagne at Sheena Parsons' wedding?
Oh, yeah. We was rat-arsed.
Is Sheena the one with all the different coloured kids?
Yeah. She looked lovely on the day, didn't she, Len?
Oh, yeah.
The dress bit was lace, with a satin bodice and big puff sleeves with, like, these shiny beads on them.
And the veil just went... fuck off.
I had a real 70s wedding. Big flared trousers, bit of a hat, poncho. I look fantastic.
If we could just return to the subject in hand...
Which is what?
The paintball.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realise there was an agenda. Are you taking minutes, Janet?
No, but to be serious.
Annie, you okay?
Are you okay?
You okay, Annie?
Annie, are you okay?
You okay?
You okay, Annie?
Yeah. Has anyone got a fag?
Have one of mine, girl.
Tough.
Right. Shall we come to some sort of decision about the paintball?
This is our break.
I am well aware of that, Len. And my issue's not with you. At least you've had the manners to let us know you're coming.
Am I? Fuck. Someone put my name down as a piss take.
Are any of the people on your list going?
Babs Windsor is.
That was a sick joke. You can't have a cross-eyed woman playing paintball.
Yeah, this is the thing, actually, Sharon. I've heard it can be quite dangerous. I've heard that your testicles, if you have them, can become quite inflamed if they, you know, get caught in the crossfire.
You want to check that out, Sharon? You don't want another lawsuit on your hands.
Barry, let's not have the saga of your broken thumb again.
Is that true about your knackers?
Yeah, it's happened to loads of people.
Right. Janet, you can put my name down on that list. Oh, that's wonderful.
It's what we could do with more of in this company. Team spirit.
And I'll tell you someone else whose name you can put down there. Clint.
Boo! Boo!
Yes.
And whatever fucker signed my name up for it.
Yeah, and Snap-Happy Ranjit. There's a paintball with his name on it too.
Oh well, if we're all chipping in, put that Gordon Evans down from upstairs.
What's he ever done to you?
Just don't like him.
No, the paintball is meant to be a bonding exercise to boost morale. I'm not having it abused by people just out to enjoy themselves. But did you not consider all this, Janet?
It wasn't my idea.
It is not going to turn into one big grudge match. There is going to have to be a serious rethink.
Oh, we're just starting to look forward to it.
Well, thank you very much, people. She's going to be in a foul mood for the rest of the day. Don't think about me having to put up with her. No! Just you sit there, smoke yourselves into an early grave. Grave.
So that's the paintball definitely off, then?
It's good as.
Who's going to tell Ant and Dick?
I'm sure Sharon will keep him up to speed, Len.
Yeah. That'll wipe the smiles off their smug little faces.
That's where I've been going wrong. Five down, a handy receptacle. I was thinking colostomy, but it's handbag.
One minute there's paintball, the next minute there's no paintball. What's next? No smoking room? No sky?
God, if she's off again, I'm going. I'll see you up there, Annie.
Oh, I'll come with you.
No, you take your time.
Oh, Christ, better get gone myself. What's your feelings about tits?
Pretty mild.
Oh, it's so silly of me to cry like this. My counsellor says I've got to learn to be less touchy.
I didn't know you had a counsellor.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's not mine as such. He's a woman off the tellies in a documentary about crack whores. But I have such a lot of things in common with her.
With the prostitute?
Yeah, well, she's a hooker from the Bronx. She's so like me. Does not realise how much she has to offer. The only big difference is I can't speak Spanish. I can say dos cervezas, por favor, and con leche. But I really listen to her counsellor's advice, because we are so alike, and because it's cheaper.
And he tells her not to be so touchy?
Yes.
About every little thing that people say to her?
Yes. And he also says, you are an interesting person. People do want to hear what you have to say. And believe in yourself. You can touch the stars.
Oh, that's nice. That's something you'd find on a fridge magnet.
Always use a condom. Even for oral. Are you,
Not just...
I think it's such a shame about the paintball.
Do you?
Yeah, for private, personal reasons.
What, Clint?
Yes. But it's not just my plans that are scuppered. I bumped into Ben from the post room.
I think I know who you mean.
He was really looking forward to it.
Bugger!